This is Zulfa from my YouTube channel Positive Academy. In today's video, I'm going to talk about health. Health is most important thing one needs to have, because health is wealth. Now, how can you get optimum health? Well, first and foremost, you need to change your schedule to death of sun. Rise at the time of sunrise and go to bed at the time of sunset. This must be the first primary change you need to make in order to live a great life. Now, why I am telling this? Because the energy, everything in this universe is energy. So sun is also a form of energy, and we humans are also a form of energy. And so to correlate all this, it is said in 7 hermetic principles of the universe that everything is energy. So you need to tune yourself to the highest source power of energy, that is sun. So when you change your schedule to of waking time and sleeping time as that of sun, maximum changes in your life can be happen. Next important thing you can do is to have a sound sleep, a great sleep. And for that, you need to eliminate any distraction which you are having either 1 or 2 hours before, particularly cell phone. Now, why I am telling cell phone? Because cell phone is having a blue light, which is a very much hindrance in our sleep. And always sleep in dark atmosphere, dark room. That way melatonin will help you to get more sleep. And you need to have sleep of at least 7 to 8 hours a day minimum for optimum health. So this is the first step. If you are not familiar with this, you can practice this certain days and make this as a routine. This is the first task. Talking about next task, waking up in the morning, what is the first thing you need to do? You need to have a glass of water, 1.25 liter of water every day on an empty stomach in morning without even brushing your teeth. I already made a video regarding benefits of drinking water on an empty stomach in an early morning. You can check that out. Now, why I am saying that? Because when you wake up, you are having saliva in your mouth, and when you involve that saliva, when you take the saliva into your body through intake of water, it has immense benefits. You can check that video of benefits of drinking water. So this is the first step you can do to have optimum health. This will cleanse all your internal organs, heart, kidney, liver, anything, any damn thing. And it will clear your stomach, most important thing. And stomach, when you are clear from your stomach, your face glows. Your stomach, your gut is your face. Both are linked, right? So this is the first step. Next, diet. Always have diet at particular interval, at particular time. You can have your morning diet or morning breakfast as highest amount, between 8 to 9 a.m. And then you can change that to lunch, that of 2 to 2:30, and last your meal at dinner at 8 p.m. Practice this each and every day. If you are not familiar, then practice. You will see immense benefits in your health, your performance, your productivity, your energy level, right? Next important thing you can do, when you do your diet or when you take your meal, involve fruits and vegetables. Why I am saying this? You can keep an aspect ratio of 60 to 40%, 60% your diet and 40% your this, fruits and vegetables. It will help you to feel full longer. It will provide you essential vitamins, minerals, live enzymes that will help your metabolism, your proper functioning of all the organs of your body to great level. So this was about that. Next, involve any kind of exercise. It is said that your optimum health is a result of 70% of diet and only 30% exercise. But most of us change the ratio. They think 70% exercise and 30% diet. It is not like that. Diet plays a very important role in your health. Next, talking about nutrition, I would ask you to get involved to the nuts such as walnut, almond, cashew. They provide macronutrients essential for your body. So when you do all your changes, your health, your energy level, all will be optimized to a great extent, to a great level. You will feel great from inside. And remember, when you feel great inside, your outside will also be great. What state you are inside reflects to your outside. If you are filled with junk food, processed food, sugars and all that, it will reflect into your outer appearance. Negativity, emotions, lack of energy, not focused, all those stuff can come out. So diet plays a very important role. After this, you need to take care of your mental health. And for mental health, the best thing is to do meditation, is to have a lonely time. It is a must for you to have a lonely time in a day where you can focus on your thoughts, feelings, your self-talk, your emotions, your state of mind. And when you do mindfulness meditation, you will be great from here. And here, and physical health plays a very important role in our overall progress and overall well-being. I have also noted some other stuff which I would like to tell you regarding health. I have made a blog post regarding health, and so I'm just letting you know what other changes you can do into your daily life to have optimum health. And right now, health is a major cause affecting each and every person. Every person is suffering from stress, anxiety, depression, right? They are not living the life to the fullest, right? Yeah, so next important thing, according to Ayurveda, do not drink water after any meal. Why? Because it stops your digestion process. Your digestive juices and all that will not form. And so it is mandatory to stop, to do not take the water exactly after meal, and do it for about 1.5 hours or 2 hours after taking meal. In that way, all the diet which is being taken by you will be absorbed properly and will give you the benefits, the minerals, vitamins you needed. Next. Yeah, so timings, regarding timings I already turned, and the meal. Yeah, so these were some of the stuff regarding health. And if you are suffering from any chronic disease, you can reverse any type of disease with the help of diet. With the help of diet only, you can reverse diabetes, blood pressure, anything, any damn thing. Raw thing is very much important when it comes to fruits and vegetables. When you cook something, when you cook vegetables or any kind of adding spices or something, and when you burn that, you are losing that minerals, vitamins, natural enzymes. You are losing it. So raw thing plays a very important role in our day-to-day life, right? So I hope this video helps regarding health. If you're new to this channel, consider subscribing. We share videos about motivation, inspiration, health, wealth, career, relationship, happiness. And remember, you are the co-creator of your own life. You can become whatever you want. We are the multidimensional being having human experience. If you like this type of tip, and if you like this video, do smash the like button. It will help the YouTube algorithm to recognize my video so that it will reach out to more audience and our channel will be progressing, right? So see you in the next video. Till then, bye. Peace.